The last song was off my first album, which is coming out this year after 28 years. I recorded, 27, something 28 years. I recorded in 1983. So I'm going to release it finally. And I have a new album coming out. And this is another older song, and this is off of, this is off Addison Street. And it's a one of those songs where I have electric guitars screeching away and whatnot. This is the stripped down version because all of my songs are right with an acoustic guitar. So if you hear the album, if you hear the song, you're just going to feel it now. The song is political in a way, but it's about how we together are going to figure out how we're going to get out of what it is that we're mired in.
Something seemed to slip our minds. Don't you ask me why. Like Warren Haight and Watergate, these memories have died. Back, will take me back to 1963. Somewhere we got off the track after John F. Kennedy. And I don't know how it's going to be. You tell me. And I have a dream. It's going to change, said Martin King. Feel it now, growing stronger. Can you feel it now? Can you feel it now, growing stronger? Can you feel it now? Can you feel it now? Oh, 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 oh. Inside a shelter lies, pretending not to see. The planet Earth is on a course that's much too frightening. Do I have to spell it out? It's right on your TV. Planet Earth is on a course that's much too frightening. And I don't know how it's going to be. Maybe you tell me. And I have a dream. It's going to change, said Martin King.
Can you feel it now, growing stronger?
blues.
Karl Valentine, folks. Thanks, Karl. Brother Lou is up next.